I'm Henny Espinosa, and this is your TFC News Now.
We begin with a Filipino-American Navy sailor who has changed his plea in the 2021 stabbing death of his wife on the eve of his murder trial. A day before the jury selection phase, Jay Barcelona has entered a guilty plea in the death of his wife, Zambales-born Rona Fantone. Barcelona and Fantone had been married for 4 years. In April of 2021, the couple had been going through marital issues. On the night Fantone decided she was going to stay with her sister, Barcelona allegedly stabbed her to death as she was picking up items from their home. He had been in custody since then with no bail. The 30-year-old Fantone had 2 children from a previous relationship and was a nursing assistant, helping patients in the fight against COVID-19 at the time of her death. Barcelona, who initially entered a not guilty plea last year, now faces 25 years to life in prison and is scheduled to be sentenced on December 5th. Let's go to Hawaii, where after a 3-year hiatus, the Honolulu Pride Parade and Festival has finally returned. This year's theme, Rooted in Pride, celebrates the many cultures that make up the Aloha State's population. Fil-Am drag queen Jiggy Caliente headlined the performances.
It's so important that we remember our culture, we remember where we come from, we remember our struggles to be in this country. And on top of that, the fight isn't over. Like, our little civil liberties here and in the Philippines are being like taken away from us. So we should be able to fight for our basic human rights and make sure that the future will be okay.
It's just nice to see us represent like who we are and just everything that we need.
While Pride festivities usually take place in June, the organization behind Honolulu Pride chose to designate October as Honolulu Pride Month, as this is also LGBTQ History Month. National Coming Out Day and Spirit Day Against LGBTQ Youth Bullying are also celebrated during October. And finally, with just 2 days to go before the much-awaited ASAP Natin To Las Vegas show, the Kapamilya stars are out and about in the entertainment capital of the world. Veteran performers Gary Valenciano, Zasha Padilla, and Martin Rivera, and one of the hottest-loved teams Donnie Pangilinan and Bel Mariano went on a media blitz. Excited fans say they're taking time off from work to catch their favorite Filipino stars live.
Out of my 4 jobs that I have here in Las Vegas, I took the time, of course, for this show that's coming up here. Dito sa Vegas, ASAP Natin To.
Tickets for ASAP Natin To Las Vegas are available on mytfc.com/ASAP in Vegas.
And those are the news making headlines today. Catch more TFC news on the ABS-CBN News website, news.abs-cbn.com/TFC News, and on the ABS-CBN News YouTube channel. Stay with us, Kapamilya.